we were walking along the shore with our native guide right over there. We came across this clay. Everybody who lives here, this is what they make all their dishes, their tools out of this. It's pretty exciting.